through here!
Yep, we'll make our way back with these documents. Yes, we're here. Finally.
10 grand,
not bad. Yeah, that's a bit expensive. Пока кишки по веткам не разбросает. What do we need? Maybe some med kits. Yeah, I think we'll get all these. And we have a spare 48,000? No. We picked up one of them on the way. A new gun. Get 270. I think that's alright for now. Подсунули. Or nades? No. Gonna need them. We're definitely gonna sleep. I think this is the way. Кончай уже, Рихтер. Вот это как медом помазал. Так, рукой махнул, все смеются, ясно? Один сталкер говорит руку. Crosshair went red. Those two different guys. Should be able to hit him. Thank you. Yeah, they're dead. Must be someone else shooting. It's coming from directly in front of us. Unless it was one of the guys that we killed just shooting random. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be anyone in there. Oh, yep. Oh, another suit. Oh, same thing. Might as well put on the new one. Oh, that guy's head's kind of turned. It was a little unsettling. Why is he getting his gun? Frames. Yeah, this area up here, there's like some scientists and then some dudes kind of shooting at them. I think if we come around the outside, we might not be seen and it could be safe.
Сталкер, помоги! На нас напали наемники. Половина наших людей погибла. Помоги нам. Мы в долгу не останемся. Помоги нам пробиться через засаду возле завода. Я тебе скинул координаты. Будь осторожней, волкодав с головорезами возле вертолета.
Might get up here and have a better view of things.
Или отдаешь мне результаты, или уедешь отсюда в пластиковом мешке. Если вы нападете, я уничтожу информацию. Сик вам, а не мои труды.
Hopefully they are preoccupied shooting at each other.
Профессор, ты живой человек.
Отдай информацию, we're kind of exposed up here, but if we shoot half decent, we should be alright. The scientists are asking for our help, so we're not going to shoot them. RPG. Yeah, it looks pretty safe. Alright, should we help him? I guess we'll try. Why not? Oh, his gun has a silencer on it. That's good. So, did he run off? I think they're onto him. Yeah, he's probably gonna die. Oh well. Actually, we might use that gun. Try it with the silencer on it. Oh yeah, task failed. Another silencer. Died over that direction. See the dead body on the map. See if that gets anyone. Grenade this guy. Oh, the voice to our right. We can grenade this guy. We can shoot the other one. That didn't get him. Oh, I think that got us. I don't know where this guy is. Let's just run. Just med kit and we'll hide somewhere. Oh, radiation, the radiation. Oh, that actually hurt us. So using one of those things takes off health. we can get up here, we'll have a better view. I'm trying to jump up. Oh, I saw one. Both. So no one up here. We know there was definitely two of them, and we just killed two of them, so that might be it. But... type of pistol. I don't think we should take any chances. We might try this new pistol out. It's completely ruined, so we'll have to use at least one repair on it, I think. Oh, automatic. Might switch back to our old one. An automatic pistol may be, or probably definitely is more powerful and all that, but I don't know, it doesn't really feel like a pistol. They fell on top of each other. It's a bit sweet. Can never seem to hit that first shot. It's surprising how often the second one lands. Zombified. Okay, I think we might finish it up here in this new area. and we'll continue next time.